ちょっと待って。こんにちは。
こんにちは。
はい。みんなでこれからどこ行くの？
力楽園地です。
それはどちら方面？
あっち。
あっち。はい、ちょっと待って。あっち行って。あっち？
はい。
ここから何分ぐらい？僕の家？
はい。
何分ぐらい？自転車で行くと。
5分ぐらい。
どっちの道行く？この忙しい道か、この静かなところか、どっち行くか。あら、僕がこっち行く、僕がこっち行くて、困るね、
うん、
どっち行きたいの？
あっち。
あっち、この道。
あっち行ってこっち。
危険じゃないの？
え？
危険じゃないの？
しない。
ヒロシ君はどっち行きたいの？
え？
うん。
え？
どっち行きたい？こっちか。こっちかどっち？こっち？どっちが早いの？
こっち。こっち。あ、こっちしまう。
ね、自分の家は、こう行って、右か、左かってし？
左。
左。あ、じゃあ、あの辺に入るの？はい、なるほど。
結構で住んで
る。そうか、そうか、そうか。5分ぐらい。近くに犬が住んでる？全然ない。
はい、
うん、なるほど。で、ヒロシは、僕はヒロシの道に住んでるね。
うん、
ね。君が僕の道じゃなくて僕が後に来たから僕は君の道にいるでしょ。
見せてきて
ね、ね。で、僕も近所じゃないか。違うか。僕の家はどっち？
公園の好き。
公園
の近く。
公園のどっちの公園？
前。
スナミスナミだ。
じゃあ、
ね、
こっちか。じゃあ僕の近所もそうだね。見えないの？こんな感じ。
うん、すげえ。
ね。あれ、みんなこっちに来たらもう、いなくなるね。僕も、はい。はい、お、ほら。
え、すげえ。
彼でしょ？と、僕の名前は？
え、坂井力ら。
ん？
坂井力ら。
ね、僕は？
坂井力ら。
はい、僕は？
中村
祐介。 OK、 僕は
吉村博士。
OK、 and あっち行くね。僕は飲み物買っちゃう。取ってくれる？ちょっとこれ持ってて。
あ、よっしゃ、
うん、で、僕がこれ買うね。で、英語でこれ英語の友達に説明するから、ちょっとこっち、あの、だいたいこの辺が見えるぐらいゆっくりゆっくりずっと。 OK、 で、英語で喋るね。The neat thing about Japan is that you can buy hot drinks. これ赤いやつが温かいでしょ？で、青いやつは
冷たい。
is cool. So we're gonna get a hot drink. Now, do I want 僕はどっちが欲しい？ Coffee か tea かどっち？
Tea.
Coffee. これ難しいね。じゃあ、二人がティーとかで、今回ティーね。ね、ごめんね。Sorry. Okay, we're gonna get tea. Is there a hot guy tea? Where's hot tea? Hot tea, hot tea. 待って、撮ってるよ。ほら。Hot tea, here. This is hot tea, right? いくら？
120円。
120円. So we're gonna put this in here. 100. 撮ってるね。ほら。どうした？ 200.あら、200、yay, went in, and 50, and push, and out it comes, and change. Your fingers out of the way. Ubi. Okay, change here. And the nice thing about this is it is atakai. でしょ？これ気持ちいいでしょ？ All right. ありがとう。待って。ぎゅーっと取って。はい。ありがとう、guys.Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
See you.
See you.
See you.
Well, I haven't seen it yet, but that will be most interesting to see how those kids did that recording for me. This is really, actually, quite warm. And it's tea. And it's hard to open one-handed. There we go. And it's warm.And it's really, really good. This is truly one of the nice things about, subtle nice things about life here in Japan. Let's go over and take a look at the river and see how it looks, okay? It's kind of nice looking at the Winter River. By the way, across the street, if I turn around here, is what looks like an office. This used to be a supermarket, but they went bankrupt. They were here for since we moved here. They were the first one. Then another one came in, and I guess they just lost the business. Oh well, that's competition. Here's our swimming hole, January 15th, 2007. Oh, this is fond memories here. If you recall, I did some diving. My very first videos, I was diving off these rocks. But Tug and I used to come here. Tug and I used to come here every day in the summertime. And I would sit on the rocks and he would stand around here, go in and out of the water, swim around. We'd play with each other. He'd be soaking wet, running up and down. It was a wonderful, wonderful time. Beautiful, beautiful place to be, this place. I really loved it. I really loved that dog. Still think about him a lot, every day actually. Every single day. And all these memories are still here. Right up here. Beautiful place to be and beautiful memories to have. The dog and his dip. That's me.
Well, it's rather kind of nice here actually. Look at that. There's no snow here. Wow, I just had a memory. I have those once in a while. Tug and I used to come walking here all the time, every day as a matter of fact. And since he died last July 30th, 29th, I haven't been back once. How well can you see this? There you go. That is Ski Jam. And to get there from my house is, oh, just like 20 minutes. There's not a lot of snow there this year because we haven't had the snow. But last year they had oodles and oodles of it. And it's a good place to go skiing. So for those of you that ski or snowboard and you'd like to come in the wintertime and enjoy skiing, usually you can do it. It looks like it's probably open. The upper part I'm sure is. The lower part, I'm not certain. But, that's the way it looks as the sun sets on Kamishi. So, for now, we wish you guys farewell and adieu. Ja, mata ne. See you around. Bye-bye.